Ladies and gentlemen, this is Hope Lane.
My name is Cody, I'm performing the song that I wrote. I wanted to perform this song was because it's a lot of topics like within my own life. How I view myself, how I view others, how I view religion, how do I view like a whole bunch of concepts that we all always want to talk about but never do, and I want to share it with everybody else and get everybody's mind thinking. I have a deep, deep connection with like wanting to share other things with people and helping other people out, and I just feel like that this would be a good way to do it. I want to dedicate this song to my great-grandmother that passed away.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have the pleasure to present to you this man, the myth, the legend, that is Cody.
Stage and have a face, I'm just trying to hold on. Hope I finish my race at I just wanna hear him say, well done. How I feel right now, well done. Ain't nobody asking me how I'm doing. They just like, hey, yo, where the next joke at? Here it is, honest to God, that's all my life be. They want the old Cody, please don't tempt me. And as of late, I'm writing myself therapy. Forget scaring all these rappers, man, I'm scared of me. Cause mental health issues in my family tree. My grandmother died of Alzheimer's. Last time I see her, yo, she ain't even remember me. I gotta wonder if the same ends meant for me. Went through depression in December 2018, the worst time I could remember. I was sitting down with breakfast with my dog, some weeping tears falling down my face. I ain't even know the reason, started reading. Learned as my body's way of releasing stress that I've been carrying over the seasons, mom. In my darkest time, friends are what I needed, but I had them locked out. So it's a rush for me to really reap it. Losing faith in things that I once believed in, even myself. I think Satan said it's in his demons. Must be doing something right to get this opposition. Meaning I should go the hardest when I feel like quitting. God kill me if I ever start mixing personal ambition and call it the righteous mission. Cause from a distance most people couldn't tell the difference. That's the thing that made me ashamed to say I'm Christian. God, they lying on your name on the television. They've been in here getting Benjamins. And yeah, I get it, but most hate religion. Cause division and oppression is what been depicted. Two choices, young man, make a decision. Throw your hands up and say forget it. Will be the difference. 4 minutes of shame how I felt. Honest with y'all, cause now I'm being honest with myself. Honest moments.
Let's go! I love all you.